the Lord. Praise the living God. As the children of God, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Oh my God. Oh Lord. Now you are all welcome as a man of God, as a pastor of this commission, ordained by the Almighty God Himself. Elijah, Elijah, Labasa, Bata. Now, our topic today, as we are here, gather here in the Bible study, our topic today is going to be the danger of lying. Can I hear somebody say it?
The danger of lying.
Can I hear you say it again?
The danger of
lying. Can I hear it loud from you again?
The danger of lying.
Oh Lord, Holy Spirit. Now, our Bible verse today is going to be taken from the book of Acts, chapter 5. Can I hear somebody say the book of Acts, chapter 5?
Acts, chapter 5.
Now, we are going to discuss about the certain man named Ananias. Can I hear some Ananias?
Ananias.
Can I hear his light again? Ananias.
Ananias.
Okay. Now, we are going to talk. Now, the Bible says in the book of Acts chapter 5, about the certain man named Ananias with Sapphira, his wife, sold the possession. The Bible says they sold their possession. The Bible says they sold their possession. Now, as they sold their possession, when we go down to verse 4, this is talking about this man who lied to the Holy Ghost. The Bible says they lied. He has discussed with his wife to lie to the Holy Ghost. As they sold their own possession, they came to the house of God. And in the chapter 4, when we read down here, he said, while it remained, was it not thy own? And after it was sold, was it not in thy own power? Why has I conceived this thing?
Is a genuine born house? Again.
Are you sure, Emmanuel?
And not unto men, but unto God. He does. Where's the living God?
Hallelujah.
Now, the Bible says, when Ananias heard this word, Ananias fell down and died. Hallelujah. Ananias fell down and died. Oh, my living God. Ananias fell down and died. This is the danger of lying. Have you not seen the danger of lying? This is why it is not good to lie. Whatever you know that you are not, don't say you are. If you are asked to do something and you are to lie, you should not lie. Can I hear somebody say amen? Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Let us rise on our feet. Now, we want a genuine sister in the Lord, a Holy Ghost filled, and a virgin sister in the Lord to give us closing prayer. Remember the danger of lying. So the virgin sister should give us a closing prayer.
Pray for us, man.
Oh my days, you are more worried to your love.
Sister Mary, pray for us.
Okay.
Are you not a virgin? I was before, not now. Even me, the same thing, I was before, not now.
Somebody will put for my sister, I won't marry.